The boy who cried wolf. There was once a boy whose father one day told him that he is old enough to look after the sheep. Every day he had to take the sheep over the grass fields and wash them as they graze to become strong sheep with thick wool. The boy was unhappy though. He wanted to run and play, not to watch the boring sheep. So he decided to have some fun instead. He cried, "Wolf, wolf," until the entire village came running with stones to chase away the wolf before it could eat away any of the sheep. Once they saw there was no wolf, they left muttering under their breath about how boy is wasting their time and giving them good fright while at it. The next day, the boy again cried, "Wolf, wolf," and the villagers again rushed to chase the wolf away. As the boy laughed at the fright he had caused, the villagers left, some angrier than the others. The third day, as the boy went up a small hill, he suddenly saw a wolf attacking his sheep. He cried as hard as he could, "Wolf, wolf, wolf," but the villagers thought he was trying to fool them again and did not come to rescue the sheep. The little boy lost 3 sheep that day, all because he cried wolf too many times. Moral of the story: do not make stories up for attention, for no one will help you when you actually need it.
మా వీడియోస్ కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్ టు సబ్స్క్రైబ్.